Hey guys, what's going on? Today I bring you 2007 Honda Accord, and this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Accord. We'll start up, show the engine, go through the performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. So, no further time to waste, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. This one has the black exterior. With the black interior. Very supportive and comfortable seats. It's pretty nice. It's very wide opening doors. Power straight up. Leather wrapped steering wheel, very easy to turn. Does have manual tilt and telescopic. Audio controls, cruise control. Well, center headlights. As well as hazards, driver's side automatic window, side curtain airbags, let's open the hood.
Это очередная новинка в эфире радио Energy Bounce называется, и честно, наш мы все.
LED turn signal indicator, 16-inch alloy wheels, it's iVTEC dual overhead cam, 2-ton 4-liter, it produces 170 horsepower. Washers. Chrome door handles, carbon trim, power windows, power locks, power mirrors, they also power folding, storage, door lights, fully manual, driver seat as well as the passenger seat. The mirrors also heated. Well, let's see how it sounds.
Sounds great. Audio controls, as well as the cruise control. CD, MP3, 6 process stations. Dual zone climb control. Fan speed. Air conditioning. Different modes. Recycle. Front and rear defrost. Storage. Cigarette lighter. Ashtray. Heated seats for the driver and the passenger. It's automatic transmission with a manual shift. Emergency brake. Cup holders. We'll be right back.